tremendous experience for our team. We thought we set the bar pretty high last year, and all year we were wondering how we were going to top that. And we didn't just top it, we smashed and finished 11th in the country. I'm exceptionally proud of our girls. It didn't all go our way this week. We had to learn a lot. We learned a lot about our character and our resilience. And I'm just incredibly proud of the group of young ladies and what they've accomplished, not only in this meet, but the entire season. This meet's the cherry on the sundae. They've worked so hard all year. And to be able to make a move like we did today on some amazing teams, jumping up four spots, we thought we might be able to have a good day, but just exceed far exceeded our expectations. We finished the meet with the first four All-Americans in program history, and we hope it's just the beginning of many.
Finishing seventh was awesome. I can't believe I finished the way I did. It was such a good race. It felt amazing, especially starting off at the beginning of the week not so amazing and pulling off a seventh. And it was a great race. I never thought that I would ever be in this position, and to finish off my freshman year with that was just more than I could have ever asked for.
Today was a really hard day to me. I was really tired, but 3 meter was my best event, so I was working really hard to do it. That was my goal. I did new dives, I improved my skills, and I think it works.
So I felt really good today, especially in the morning. Afternoon wasn't that good, but I mean, it's another lesson, and I'm really glad that I finished my year like this.